via Salisbury and Blandford Forum. Time for a break. Today's locomotive is a GWR Class 56XX, number 6695, built by Armstrong Whitworth in 1928 to a Colliff design. The construction of this class was a priority for the freight traffic of the GWR following the 1922 takeover of several South Wales companies. Thus, the GWR had a contract with Armstrong, as well as manufacturing these in-house. This particular one was used for suburban services out of Birmingham Snow Hill in its early years.
Thank you. now entering Harms Cross Station, ladies and gentlemen. Harms Cross Station will be our next stop.
Tube in there, and it's Percy's radiator, and they're going to put water through the pipe. Thank you.
Let's walk down to the sea. Thank you. Corfe Castle itself. As I am a member of the National Trust, entry is free. This castle was acquired by the Trust in 1982.